Yeah, I think the army then, quote unquote, prepared the nation against communism by blaming the communists, you see, on everything, for everything. And because of that, then, you see, at least 500,000 people were killed because, you see, NU people and many other people beside NU then thought that they were the culprits of the so-called attempted coup d'etat. But actually, like what said by Van Dacke, that, you know, it was all misinterpretation of things. Well, we have to be honest to history. I began by, you see, seeing that many people in Indonesia became Christians. And in my examinations, I found out that they were so because their families were killed or were the victims of actions by the Muslim movements. So because of this, then we have to acknowledge thoroughly that if we did a wrong thing, then we have to apologize for it. This is what I was taught since my childhood. This is the misconception of you know of banning communism. You see, is very, very great here. They were angry when I said that we should forget about that. We should change that into, you know, for example, differentiating between ideology and institutions. So if they ban the PKI, it's all they can do, and it's up to them. Yeah, but banning, you know, ideology or banning thoughts is another thing. That is impossible.